Talk about how fun it is to work with such talent in this film.
We had a blast. I mean, I think we got a chance to get to know each other a little bit because we rehearsed in the beginning mm-hmm. for about a month, mm-hmm. you know? So we got a chance to get to know, you know, Jacob, who's amazing, and Jennifer came in later, mm-hmm. The choir.
Yeah. You spend time, really build a sense of community. I mean, you all, I've had opportunity to work with Forrest, but never in front of the camera together, which was something that I was really, really, you know, hoping for. You know, you never know what's going to happen, mm-hmm. you know, what projects, when, and timing, and all of that. But that was really one of my, you know, desires, you know, of my heart, you know. Of course, it was great working with Casey. Been such a fan of her work. We came up together as actresses in New York together, but she's been doing such an amazing, so incredibly creative in terms of being a writer and director, so mm-hmm. to have that opportunity.
Silent night. You're gonna spend the holidays with your grandparents.
Holy night. We don't even know them.
I'm just thinking about what's best for you.
So you're in church?
Tonight? You tripping.
As for me and my house, we are going to church.
How did this film come into being? What was the process that turned this into a film?
I met a producer, Celine Rattray. She asked me if I would be interested. Right away I said I would because part of my childhood, I grew up in Boston, which is a major venue for the theatrical production. So I was really familiar with Black Nativity, and I left it the opportunity to bring it to the screen. I thought it'd be wonderful for the holidays to bring to a wide audience.
A film like this is great because it seems like it's kind of serving kind of maybe an underserved, you know, area. So, you know, something that has kind of, you know, a lot of moralistic themes and a lot of fun family themes. Do you want to talk about maybe why it's important to have these type of films and these type of movies?
I think it's very, very important that we have these kind of films because it not only entertains us, but it kind of edifies us. It informs us a little bit, and we leave a little bit inspired. And during the tribulations and the tests that people go through from day to day, just trying to make it through life, to go away and get a box of popcorn and a Coke and sit up there and just say, how? Wow, I can make it. You walk out of this film feeling like, I've been through counseling, you know, I feel better. I can deal with it. And positive films are what we really want to be involved with.
You need something?
Mom, when are you coming? Bring this together.
The Reverend's putting on his Christmas show. It would mean a lot to him for you to be there.
Today, we are mindful of the needs of this youth, be he in need of guidance or simply a belt to hold his loose-fitting pants up. Amen.
Amen. Away until the rainbow burns the stars out in the sky.
What went down with you guys and my mom? Why don't you talk?
The Reverend and I would do anything for you and your mother.
But you can bet your life times that and twice is double. That God knew exactly where he wanted you to be placed.
It's time to forgive, and it's time to come home.